ASMR style. I just finished doing a photo shoot for W Magazine. Now, I'm going to play with some toys while I speak about myself. I love ASMR. ASMR every single day to go to bed, but it gives me a very tingly sense. This is going to be my first hit, and it was. It changed my life forever, but I was also scared because the song was so big. I didn't know if the next record was going to follow up. I didn't want it to be a one-hit wonder, but I did very successful features following the record, like No Limit, More Sports, and Finesse, and then I did Party or Cardi, which wasn't as big as Bodak Yellow. It went platinum a couple of times. Can I please get the rock? Thank you. This rock is very soft, very warm, and fuzzy. Fuzzy. Makes me doing Invasion of Privacy. I thought that Be Careful With Me was going to be my biggest hit record because I felt like every woman can relate to the record. And even if Be Careful With Me is 2-time platinum, it's actually not my biggest record from Invasion of Privacy. I like it like that is. I couldn't believe that I Like It was going to be such a hit. But, you know, the people liked the song. It was the last video I showed. But I was 次。